Accident. Southwest Philly leaves one person dead. This happened just before 5 on South 61st Street and Passyunk Avenue. Three people were in a car when it suddenly slammed into a parked tractor trailer. No word yet on how the other two passengers are doing. Police are investigating what exactly caused the crash to happen.